What's up, guys? KillerMindMan27 here. Before I even start this video, make sure to check out part 1, FNAF 2, part. So we're on to night 3, part 2. So, I wonder how many nights there is. I'm gonna look it up on my... On my other phone. So there's 8 nights on FNAF 2. And it says that the 8th night is a custom night, and of course he would move. They already start moving. And Bonnie, and Toy Bonnie, Toy Chica, and Toy Freddy. Don't move and hide. Alright, so...
This kind of take apart, put back together attraction. Now it's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to them as just the mangle. Okay, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I personally assure you, that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. Just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
Thank you. We did it. Holy crap, we did it, guys. We have done it. So, we're gonna do part 3 next time, guys. Oh my god, I can't believe we did it. Oh my god, we passed it. Hope you enjoyed this video. You have got to like that button. You have got to press that like button. You have got to press that like button. Because nobody has ever passed the third night without dying. I haven't even done it. And my flashlight ran out, and I bet Foxy was in that room. So goodbye, guys.